Hello, it's Nancy today. Well, my batteries or my card got full. So I had to go upstairs and empty it. You know, when I have ice or water that's on a tarp and I shake it off and it's ice, then I have these great big ice chunks and now they're stuck on the ground. In places I'd rather they don't be stuck till spring. Anyway, well, let's get back to work here. Get some more tidying up done in the yard. You know, it'd be nice to put Christmas lights on those trees there. They're beautiful trees, aren't they? So this is for the baby Desmond also. Needs to be unfrozen and washed off. Now I have to put something over this to keep it from blowing away. There's a chunk of ice on it. So we're making progress here with the driveway, emptying it out. Alrighty then, what's up here? Looks simple enough, doesn't it? Oh, maybe they're not frozen in. I don't know about this one. Okay. No pain yet. I'm okay. All right. It's getting better. Thank you. not sure about this. Just what I want to do with this piece here. This is what I need. The skirt and the teepee. All teepees need a skirt. Goes around the inside and attaches to the inside of each of the poles. My back doesn't hurt, but it's feeling a little bit, it's like it's noticing what's going on here. Easy enough to. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Puttering around, you know, doing a bit of this and a bit of that. All this useful stuff. I'm glad that snow went away. Okay, I did it. Didn't think I would do it, but I did it. I hope you didn't get scratched there. Okay, another video.